This is Pauza from Local Rock Talk, so welcome to Local Rock Talk. And we have a band called Infinity Sin.
Infinite Sin.
All right, so how you guys doing?
Doing pretty good.
Yeah, good.
Thank you for having us.
And thanks for coming on.
Yep.
Well, anyways, I have some information I'm going to announce. On November 24th, I'm going to be having Local Rock Talks float for November 24th, Havel Santa's Pray. So come to Havel and support the Havel Santa's Pray with Local Rock Talks float. Starts at 1 p.m. So come support the Pray in Havel. All right. Now we get to the questions. Is there going to be a tour?
Right now, we're working on a full length. So through the winter, you know, we're going to be focusing on that. And, you know, we're probably, you know, that'll any tour dates will be determined. I mean, we'll probably play some New England shows. You know, in between, we got a show in, coming up November 9th, Hillfest. Up at Charlie's Hill in Lebanon, and then the next one right now on the calendar is January 25th at the FET. That's going to be Freak Fest. But so we'll be playing that show, you know, on the ballroom stage.
Yeah. Down in Rhode Island.
Yep.
Awesome. Go check out the band where they play then, and support them. All right. So how you met each other in the band?
Well,
you guys started before I did, so.
Right? Started out, actually, I ran into somebody at a Metal Church CD release party. It was actually at the Jewel. And started out with a different singer, you know, at the time. He talked me into knocking the dust off the equipment and playing again. So we started something. He grabbed a drummer and everything. We ended up, you know, he couldn't make the commute. He was far away. So, you know, we ended up, met Todd here. He replied to a bassist ad, you know, that we had. Met Todd, and then he introduced us to Blake, and that's how it all started. So
awesome.
You know, I ended up three-piece, and Sean, I was in a band with his old man many years ago, over a decade ago. Mm. We had a Judas Priest tribute, and so I knew about
here
Sean.
I
reached out to Sean, and here he is, and here we are today. And Gia is a friend of mine. You know, we've, you know, talking online, you know, musician's friend, and you know,
I'm doing the session guitar solos for them in the studio, and I'm playing the shows with them. So,
cool.
And I'm part of it. I'm helping them. You know,
yeah,
it's fun. Can you hear me on this? Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you actually hear me? But so I'm doing that with them, and then I got my. I knew that was gonna happen, but. I got my own thing too going on. I got my own band, instrumental, other band, and I'm doing the same thing they're doing, recording. And so I got this going on, that, and you know, just
awesome.
Try to keep busy.
Yep, got that right.
Mm. As best I can. I mean,
yeah,
as life permits.
Yeah. All right, so that's awesome to know. So you're the singer.
Correct.
You play
guitar.
You play guitar, drums, and bass.
Yep. Bass.
Well, we're gonna be have them play for a 20-minute set too. So wait till you see them play. Rocking out.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it.
Big time.
Oh yeah.
Big time.
Big time.
Party rocking out. So anything you want to talk about before you start playing?
Well, we just recently released a 6-song EP. That's on all the major platforms, you know, for digital downloads, everything. So we got that, you know, the 6-song EP. Like I said, we're working on the full length, you know, throughout the winter. So then, you know, hoping like spring, summer, you know, to bring it into the studio, you know, for that. But other than that, you know, we got a few shows here and there in between, but we're mostly focused on the studio right now for the full length.
Awesome. I'll be looking for that.
Yeah. Right on.
Yeah.
2020.
Yep.
How many?
2020.
The big year.
I think it's like 14, 15.
Yeah. The music videos.
Yeah, that's right too. You're working on a music video as well.
I think I'm gonna do a music video for some of the songs.
Yeah.
Awesome.
On the full length.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, we're working with Evil Rob. He's doing a video.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he does photos too.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Awesome photos.
Yeah. I've seen a couple times. What's up, Rob? Rock on.
Yep.
Right. Right on, Rob.
I should tell you we're going to NAMM.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and we're heading out to NAMM, too, this January. It'll be the 16th or the 19th, right?
Yeah, they made it less different date. But I go off. It's the third time I've gone there, so I asked if you wanted to go, so.
Yeah.
I play for some companies I'm endorsed with, so got, like, a bunch of them. So they, it's kind of fun, I mean. You meet a bunch of people.
Yeah.
He never been there, so.
Yeah. All right.
That's a date, too. That's right. January. Yeah.
Thought you said it was a
January 14th or 16th, something like that. 17th.
Thought you said it was the 16th. But
I have to look.
Somewhere around there.
Yeah.
It's approximately around on that date. So
yeah.
To confirm it.
All right. Yeah. Cool. All right. I'd say that'd be it. Right. No questions, so let's stop playing.
Cool. All
right, so, so any stuff?
Actually, I got something for you here.
All right.
It's good. Here, I got you a CD and a sticker.
You don't want to talk?
Pick.
No.
Come on.
It's a skull cap.
It's a chance to be in show business. You can win an Academy Award.
There we go.
Do you know who I am?
You're large, dear.
Yeah.
It's your size, right?
Yep, large.
It's all yours, my friend.
Counselor.
All right.
Good. Yep. Thank you for having us on the show.
Yeah, no problem.
Any kids out there that want to play music, I highly suggest you pick up an instrument and follow your dreams. Never stop believing. You can,
yep.
You know, follow your dreams.
Follow your dreams, that's it.
If you want to be a licensed contract killer, follow that dream too.
All right, so make sure you check out the band, hook them up on Facebook. And stuff like that.
Facebook, Spotify, iTunes, Reverb Nation.
CD Baby.
Yes.
Yep.
CD Baby.
Stream it.
What's that?
Did you say CD Baby?
CD Baby, yeah. Yep. Yep.
All right. So I guess it's time for you guys to play.
Right on. Thank you.
Thank you. host Paul Zimbrilli. And